25 on all the matches. You know, you've got nearly Argentine players and the touring British side. The British ambassador said he'd never seen a social occasion quite like that. You must stand at the Buenos Aires Society, the gathering of the poor ground. The position then in Sweden and France. The result of our own team won. But as a British ambassador pointed out, this did not reflect badly on British horsemanship. Many Argentine players were old Arabians.